This is so much vertical movement, I might as well... Might as well roll with it. I wish I could infuse this a little more, but... It'll get the job done. It's because of the stupid match game. Why is there match game in, like, a story mission? Alright. You know, I'm gonna put a sword back on for stuff that gets close to me and for jumps. Find ammo later. So Borealis doesn't change. Oh, it does stay if you swap it. Oh. Cause I could have sworn like I think Hardlight doesn't stay. Borealis does. Okay, first one's void, so I can stay on void. Yeet. Quick and easy. Like, there's not a whole lot for jumps in this whole thing. The bulk of it is really in the Hollowed Rift again, and even then, that's not saying that much. What does that perk do? I've never really used this. What is Ionic Return? Oh, Breaking Shield gives you a bolt back. Okay. Give me a warmind cell. Got one. That's unfortunate. That is not. Oh, you fucker, come back here. Slither's on the other side of this thing, yep. Oh my god, these goblins. There we go. Are you serious? Oh my god. Pain in the ass. We're good though. We're good. Next one's Arc. Gathron's right. Borealis is actually really nice here. Never thought to use it. Just never even thought to pull this thing out of my vault. I'm surprised I even have one in the vault. I figured I would need to pull one from collections. All right, he's fucking off. I think those guys will despawn. They do. Watch the goblins on the left this time. Easy. It's weird, the Vandals don't despawn. Everything else does, but the Vandals don't. But we'll run with it. Oh well. Alright, I'm not gonna drop off this ledge this time. Barrel floats in the air. Just take it careful because the terrain is kind of weird. There he is. One is where I forget where this door spawns. I think this one's on the ground, isn't it, somewhere? No, this one's way up high. I honestly forget. There it is. No. Oh, it's over there. I hate that. I hate that too. Warmind cell, please. There we go. I don't really need it in here. This thing reloads fast. Got him. I do this every... I was doing this every single time. We go back. All the way back. There's another door. Next to the phalanx, somewhere back kind of near the beginning, I believe. Like over here? Or was it the other side? It was the other side. We finally know what this whole place is for after seeing it from out of bounds forever. Not really having any idea what it was. It's this big open area. Oop. Let's get a drop mag. It is. Okay, I gotta be careful with that. I really should run steady rounds, but whatever. All right, this part is where I'm a little worried, but you know what? We'll make it happen. I'll just play up top mostly. Save tether for probably phase 3. Watch snipers. I don't even know if there are snipers. Seriously? I think it's like a single thrall somewhere. Yep. These guys down first. Where are the vandals actually? Where the fuck? More vandals. I lied. That's not good. I do not want to be down here. Oh my God. Trying to get a single warmind cell, blow all the shit up. Wait, I get my grenade back if I stun him. No, I don't? So the mod doesn't seem to work in overloads, or on unstoppables, even though it doesn't specify what champions. Should be getting one, like, at this next kill. No? God, the RNG hates me. Is this just this dude left? Gonna find ammo. Isn't there a captain around here? Oh, there is still a captain. Two captains. Nope. Trying to put Xeno on, but there we go. I don't have Xeno on me, but... What the fuck?! I should not be alive right now. Okay, more enemy spawning in, apparently. That's cool. Where are these captains? There's one. Got him. There's another one somewhere. There he is. We're good. We're good. God, it's really not even the heart of a mission, and like I'm just getting like in my head, in my own head. All right, sword for jumps. Not that sword. I keep reloading by habit because I keep forgetting his drop mag. Sniper somewhere, right? Now they're spawning in. Where is the sniper? There he is. I don't want to do any crazy jumps, but I wonder if I can make that. I'm not going to go for it. I'm going to die to something really stupid. What is this aura on my head? Oh, that was the smoke thing. I don't know when I got my jumps back, but I thought that I ate both of them. Because I hate climbing this rock. Take it carefully. Nice and easy. There's an acolyte in here, if I remember. I think there will be an acolyte in here. I really should wait for smoke. I say as I had to go anyway. But you know? There's the acolyte. He dead. God, I've done Soul Falls, Whisper, and... Whisper and Outbreak, and I'm still, like, terrified of these jumps. And if I remember, I can actually cut through this way. Yeah, it's a little bit easier. More Hobbs and the Unstoppable coming up, and we're good to go. And this boss, I'm really not that worried about boss. Forget about that wizard. Are they gonna spawn or what? Do I just need to move up? I'm gonna wait for a smoke. Come on. Amazing grenade. So if I recall, there are no champions during boss. I can probably just run the same loadout. I'm a little sketchy on the sword. I'm not feeling the sword. I'm going to put commemoration on. I'd rather play distance. Feel a little squishy as a hunter doing this kind of stuff. I probably don't need any Borealis anymore anyway, but I'm going to run anyway. One. I think it's all void shields, actually, come to think of it. They do have shields. Yep. Oh, okay. Captains have solar Knights have solar shields, I believe. Yep. Oh God. No, 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 not like this, not like this, not like this. As a warmind cell. Hello. God, the boop things everywhere. I always gotta play this from back here. Almost got him. I don't want to waste too much ammo. Damn it. Got him. Really need ammo. We're running for it. Where's that knight? I think I just need to kill the knights. The aqueducts keep spawning. Is that boss? That is boss. Fuck the goblins. Get them out of here. Oh, that burns. That grenade should do it. No? Oh my god. That's gotta be it. I don't kill him yet, right? It's a second meter. There he goes. I should just use super in the first place. One night. Just gotta worry about the nights. Oh, great. Going back over here. I'd be a coward. Clear the room a little bit. Knights are dead. What's left? I actually don't see what's left. There he is. End boss again. Oh, what's he stuck on? He's like stuck on a ledge. He's like stuck on a jump animation. Or he was. And we're good. Not too bad. Not too bad. I definitely like psyched myself out for quite a bit of it. Because this is definitely a lot easier than like Whisper and Outbreak Heroic. But hell yeah, I got it done first day. We'll take it. We will take it. And on that note, almost a 7.5 hour mark on the stream on a weekday.